Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. So you guys saw the title. Today's look is going to be about having like how to get these big eyes. If you have small eyes, or if you're someone who just likes dramatic eyes, this is going to be very useful. I'm going to tell you all the tips like how to make it look bigger and what makes it look smaller. So yeah, before we get into the video, make sure you subscribe to my channel and ring the bell so that you get notified every time I post. And yes, without any further more blabbering, let's get into the video. So my base is done, my eyes are prepped. I even have a little bronzer on my eyes just to give it definition. I always do this. If you guys see my video, you know that. So next I'm going to take the Plum Kajal. This is the we will ignore my nails today. They are outdated, expired. I'm just too lazy to do a manicure myself. So anyways, I'm going to take the Plum Nature Studio All Day Wear Kohl Kajal and I'm just going to line my lash line with it, just like an eyeliner. I'm just gonna make sure it's little pointed so that I can be very precise with it. See, now it's like very pointed and precise. Can you please focus? Hello. Yes, see, that's like quite pointed and precise so that I can line my... I really can't talk, guys. I don't know. I guess I forgot how to talk. So I'm just going to take that and line. I'm not going to get the black too much out because when I smudge it, it's automatically going to come. And if I already take it too much outside, it's going to get a little difficult to blend it. So that is like very neatly lined. Next, I'm just going to take a pencil brush and I'm just going to smudge that out without taking anything on the brush. You can be very precise with the liner. It's a personal choice. I like my liner to be very smoked out when it comes to Indian looks. I don't like... It's like it depends on my mood. I like it very smoked out and not very sharp or anything like that. So once I smudge that, I just am going to take the black from this Huda Beauty Rose Gold palette and just set the black. Want my eyes to look more rounded, more than elongated now. So I'm not taking that wing too long. So I'm just slowly going to smudge the edges, make it look very natural. On my other video recently, I just showed how to make it look very soft. This is like the intense version of it. Kajal just makes every look so intense and beautiful, and obviously all Indian girls love wearing Kajal. I'm not generalizing it, but yeah, I guess most of the people love wearing Kajal. Kajal just brings out that oomph, like, you know, it just adds that to your... But as much as I like it on my top lash, I hate it for my bottom lash, because let me get there after doing this. I'm just making sure I set it with powder, because now that we don't have any color on the crease, if I look up, it should not touch the crease and look very weird. Now when I set it with the powder, it's not going to transfer all over. So now you can see it's very beautifully blended, like it's not too sharp, it's like very smoked out, and I really love that look. Now next, this is the main part. Like, people have a very big misconception that Kajal is going to make their eye look bigger, but Kajal is not or never going to make your eye look bigger, especially if you apply on the lower lash line. Because see, basically concept of makeup is you add a dark shade where you want to hide that shade, right? So, and you had a highlight or a light shade where you want to enhance that part. So if you're going to just line your waterline with black, your eyes are always going to look smaller. But I will show you how to make it look bigger. You need to apply it on the lower part of the lash line so that it just opens up your eyes even bigger, and it looks like your eye is starting from there. So I probably just told you a lot of things you just didn't understand, but I'm just going to show you the difference. I hate applying kajal on my lower lash line. I'm not that person. Maybe sometimes if a look requires it, I do, but most of the times I don't. Even on a day-to-day basis, there are a lot of people who apply kajal. I don't. I just don't. It's just not my thing. I don't think it suits my face also. So first, I'm just going to take that and I'm going to first tight line my waterline. This is just going to, can you see that there's a white space there? This is just going to fill that thing. See, now when you look up here and there, it just looks very neat and you don't have that white space hanging around. For the lower lash line, I don't want to mess around with the kajal a lot. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take the kajal on a brush. I'm just going to take it. Now I'm just going to take that brush and go around my lower lash line's outer edge with it. So I'm just going to take that brush. If you are a new person, just go in with a very light hand, just take very little bit and just do it. So on the lower lash line, on the outer part, not on the inner part again. So I'm just taking that. Very easy and simple. Don't apply a lot if you don't like it. Now I'm just going to take the black eyeshadow and set this. So that has just opened up and created a bigger space for my eye. Like my eye looks even bigger now. But to enhance it even more, I'm just going to add this Maybelline Large Drama Nude Liner in the waterline so that it looks even more bigger. It's just going to, you know, you will see the difference once I apply this. So now you can see, right, like this side and this side, this eye looks like bigger, bolder and very nice. And this is not bad, but if I add kajal in the lower lash line inside, it is going to make it look very small. I hate this disturbance. So I'm just going to do that on the other side as well. Go in with the light hand and then just keep on blending it. You need to make sure you buy a kajal which doesn't budge around everywhere, because especially if you're going to, like, you know, do the upper lash, like under, say, filling, if you close your eyes and if you're going to transfer on the lower lash line, then there's no point. Again, I'm going to take the Maybelline one and I'm just going to take a highlighter, like a light shade, and I'm just going to highlight my inner corner, my eyebrow bone. I'm just going to apply a mascara. So yeah, it is that easy. It is so bold, it is so Indian, and it looks very pretty on most of the people, and it just makes your eyes look even bigger, especially if you have small eyes. This is a savior. So yeah, that's it for today's look. And if you like the look, and if you're following me, and if you like what I do, or if you like me, make sure you subscribe to my channel, like and comment on the video, share the video, and make sure you ring the notification bell so that you get notified every time I post. And I'm going to post 9 days for Navratri and a lot more content I have planned. So yeah, if you like that, please do it, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.